Go to your wipeout rod and select it. Click on Ctrl T. In class, type in func underscore rotating. Click on apply. Give it a name. Go to pitch your roll. This should be fine for now. And then go to max rotating speed. And let's change this to 500. Click on apply. Go to your button and click on Ctrl T. In class, type in func underscore button. Click on apply. Go to flex and toggle don't move. Then go to delay before reset and change that to 15. If you want to, you can change the sound. Then go up to outputs and click on add. In first field, type in unpressed and then the name of the wipeout rod. Which was trap underscore 4. Click on apply. In this text field, type in start. Copy and paste it. Change start to stop. With a delay of, let's say 10 seconds. Click on apply. Let's test it.